Yeah, so mobile, the big thing is mobile has arrived. And so, you know, you have these technology trends that people talk about and talk about and talk about and talk about and talk about, and they never quite happen, and then all of a sudden they happen, right. And they're a big deal. The internet was like that. Internet took off in 94, 95. The internet had been getting built for 25 years after that point, but it took off in 95.
It took off because of you, in part, because of a browser.
Well, because the technology got, the technology of the browser, but the browser became possible because the Windows interface, Windows and Macintosh user interfaces became mainstream, right? So the technology comes together, and all of a sudden the market takes off. So in mobile, you've now got the 3G networks.
Right.
You've got really super sophisticated handsets. You've got application developers. You've got content. You've got all this stuff, and it's just catalyzed and just gone boom. And so here in the U.S., we see it with the iPhone.
Right.
And now the iPhone is a template that every other technology vendor is going to copy, right, or base ideas off of.
Explain that.
Right. So the iPhone is the first true cell phone that is actually a full computer.
Right.
It has a full operating system. It has the ability to support a large number of applications. It has a software development kit that you can use to build applications. It has a way to distribute applications over the network onto the phone.
It's a whole business. It's a new venture, in fact, for people to provide applications for the iPhone.
Exactly.
It's a big venture capital business.
Yeah. And in fact, there's thousands of iPhone applications but developed in the last 12 months.
Exactly.
And some of them are free, and some of them you charge money for. And there's just enormous diversity of applications. So whether you're a doctor and you're reviewing x-rays on the thing, or whether you're a kid, you're listening to music, or whether you're sending, you know, you're on the Facebook application or you're on a Ning application, it can do anything. And so it's a full general purpose computer.